Hey guys, yes, okay, this is a family friendly channel, and I'm doing family, just read in the description below for more information on this family friendly channel. Also be sure to subscribe and like, and also ring that bell. So I'm going to turn this camera around and show you guys the painting that I'm doing, so you can watch me paint. Enjoy! And I painted my barn in. So just now I'm finishing up this roof on this barn. And I painted my, before I came on camera and painted my mountains, but actually they got green grass on them, so it's not winter time. Anything like that. Okay, we'll wash this brush out. Okay, now what I'm gonna do. Yes, I think I'm going to use, I think I have some black. Let me see. Let's fade blue. Oh, here we go. Here's some black. Okay. We're using black. And I'm going to do a tree. Oh, you know what? First of all, I think before I do with the tree, is we need to get some grass on this in this painting. Ah, yes, do some grass first. Okay, so here's some green paint I made up with this yellow and fatal blue. Okay, so we're going to put some grass in here. In it. This is a number 12 fan brush. It's kind of large, but it's okay. I'm gonna try not to talk too much in this video. Although I do like to teach, though. See if we have another brush. Science, this little brush. There we go. So, what's up? Okay. I guess I can just use it, big one. Still got the green in there. If you don't have green, you can mix it blue and yellow. Blue and yellow will make green for you. You just have to experiment with your colors. But blue and green will make yellow. I'm make some trees and bushes out there. Now I'm going to take my brush and I'm going to make a tree right up there. There you go. It's a tree. Come on, dude. I'm going to wash this brush out. Okay. Now, take my other brush. Find it. I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and make some bushes. Bush out of that. Bush. There we go. And then I'm going to show you a technique I learned how to do. Very easy technique for you to learn how to do also. Very easy. Take a piece of paper towel, like this, and fold it up, like that, okay, however you want to fold it up. You're going to need to ball it up, and then go up there, and you made the bush, and start blending this, like this, see. So what the color would go on easier. Got a little bit on there, but it's okay. I'm gonna use a color called gold. That's what it is in that grass right there. And I'm gonna mix it with a little bit of yellow ochre. See it? Get some little yellow ochre in this one. Put it going to the yellow, comes out real good. Get some orange. There you go. Everybody's opinion is not gonna be just alike. It's gonna be different. Because we're all different. So everybody's opinions won't be just alike. I'm gonna go ahead and put some leaves on that tree right there. Nice made of a big old oak tree. Or a pecan tree. A pecan tree, really. Have you ever seen a pecan tree before? Ooh, they're big. They're real big. I just put one tree in there. Pathways, and we're going to get pathway away. Pathway out there. Pathway going to lead up to the barn. Now you can see, let me see. Get some number. Raw number like this. Got some black in it. I'm going to use some raw umber in this one. A little touch of black. There we go. There we go, see? Take your brush, get some paint on it, get some green paint. Put some grass in my room there, see? Like that. Yeah. Now look at it. Some Hawaiian grass. I'll put some highlight in that tree. That guy's trying to go up on the old barn right there. There we go. I'll take my palette knife. Take this brush, some titanium white. There you go, look there, see? There you go, there. So ignore that, ignore this thing, fence. Put a fence right there. I'm gonna space these fence posts just a little bit. Oh, there we go. Birds. There you go. Say, this man looks like a car. Oh, burnt Santa. Let's try that color. There we are. See. There we go. take some titanium white. Okay, there we go. Let's do some burn back there. Okay. Okay, there we go. There's the burn. Okay, and let's take a little bit of titanium white. Let's see what was it gross out. Okay. Can we just... Oh, this is brush. There we go. To put some highlight on these fence posts. It's not snow, there's just some highlight putting on the fence post, that's all. Okay, I think that's gonna let get it. Go ahead and sign this one. I'll have to sign mine in red. I'm gonna sign mine right here. You sign yours, and you can sign yours anywhere you want to, and any color you want to. I like red because it matches my shirt. Okay. That's going to about do it. Thanks for watching. And I'll... Okay, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you all next time. Bye now.